Hello guys, it is Juicy Nuts again, and I'm just going to do a quick count. I've got 4, 8, 10, 10 boxes in my inventory, 8, 16, 24, 25, plus 8, what is that? That's 34, is it? So I've got 34 crates I'm going to open. This is apparently, from what I've read on videos and everything, blah 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 like that, it's been nerfed or some shit, and prices are dropping rapidly, so I'm more hoping for the pet than anything. So I'm gonna open up 34 boxes if I counted correctly. I don't fucking know. If any of you wanna count, I'll take 10 out at a time. See, and I am with Toby right now. Toby, yeah. Hello, there's Toby. Okay, so here we go. 16 dynamite and 54 teak logs. Let's just have a quick. I'm not going to price check every one I open, but I will put them up. So that is apparently 15k, according to OS Buddy. So let's go and open up some more. So we got watermelons, 13 salt Peter. Oh wow!
Strong, isn't it?
We got 26 raw sharks.
Nice.
We got a U seed, 6619 coins. We got a 2 maple seeds and 12 saltpeters. We got 41 mahogany logs and 6.9k coins. We've got a... Whoa, I'm starting to see different stuff, Toby. Maybe they've opened the value range. 200 pure essence, 34 teak logs. 19 burnt pages, 8 raw sharks. U seed... Oh, that's a nice one, to be honest. U seeds times 2, mahogany logs, 41. Pure essence, burnt page, 14. Okay, let's get some more chests out of the bank. Oh, you can. Okay, well, I've just fucking took loads out. Let's just open them up. Salt Peter, gold ore. Gold ore, oak logs. Coins, gold ore. Adamant ore, oak logs. Raynar seed times 3, 7k coins. Oak logs 74. So, Toby, this is dog shit, mate. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is just taking the piss. I got a spirit seed, and you can't even fucking trade that cunt. What is this? I'm getting mugged off. Give me some pyro
finish
armor.
Up, baby, if you want.
I'm getting fucking bollocks.
Look, proper pregnant now.
Oh, I need one free space for this chest. So. That could be nice. Give me it. Oh my days. Alright, we're getting fuck all, mate. They have really nerfed this shit. This shit is fucking shit. I'm gonna give up on life. I've killed so many chests. I'm not doing this no more. The thing is, Toby, you know I've got 62k coins on my inventory.
That's alright.
It's not bad, mate. It's not bad. I've got 2 chests left, though, and I've got fuck all.
Think of the XP.
Yeah, okay, I can deal with that. Okay, so, guys, at the end of all of this, I mean, I'm pissed off. I've got 88 teak logs. That's 17, well, not even 17k, it's 7k now. The prices have dropped so much. 8.9k, fucking raw sharks, mate. 61k, let's add the fucking 6 U seeds. 470k. 9 maple seeds, 602k. Mahogany logs. I'm gonna die of cancer. I'm just gonna put it all on, fuck it. Let's just see. So, out of all these chests, 34, 35 chests, Toby, I've made 1.229 mil cash. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and sell it.
LMS.
You got a point there, actually. I could just go and make a whole LMS video. High risk stake. Let's win 15 mil. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna do it. And even if I lose, I'm gonna upload it. So quickly, guys, we're going to run over to the GE, I'm going to sell all this shit, and I'm going to go and do an LMS, but the LMS will be in a separate video, because I'm a cunt. And they'll give me more views for Dale. No, Juicy Nuts, I mean Juicy Nuts. Alrighty, so, let's be honest, 34 crates, 35 crates, fucking dog shit, mate, but 73 fry making, I can't complain. So let's go and see what everything sells for. Everything is going on for 1 GP. You know. Fucking sharks will never go down. Right, yew seeds will always be sold. Farming is gonna fly up like you would not believe. Like farm people will farming will just crave it all in and suck it.
I got 4 construction now, Dale.
You got 4 construction, you're a fucking G, mate, aren't you?
I know.
A torn pages, what the fuck are burnt pages are for, yeah. The pyro book, ain't it?
Yeah, they don't sell very well.
Do they not? I just sold 50 for 100k, mate.
Yeah, that's alright.
That's 500 each.
How much did they say there was?
I don't know.
4k each.
Yeah, I think something stupid like that.
Yeah, I think I sold them for about 1k each.
Even though they was bound to go down like Zolgris scales.
Yeah.
Like, it was inevitable, like, you're never gonna... I mean, I don't even know what dynamite's for.
Yeah, me neither.
I mean, I sold it anyway. 24k for 35. Salt peat, yeah. I mean, what the fuck does anyone... Hey, powdered chemical added to compost to make fertilizer. What the fuck does fertilizer do? I don't even know. That's how stupid I am, Toby.
Fertilizes your plants, man.
What does that mean? Like, does it stop them dying or something?
It breeds them, I think.
Breeds them? What, like,
yeah, because to be fertile is to, like, have babies, isn't it, like?
Right, I'm with you.
So to fertilize a plant would be to make it more of it, or to make it ready for breeding.
Right, I made 1.3 mil. I'm giving up on RuneScape. Thanks for watching, guys. Rate, comment, subscribe. This took me about 4 or 5 hours, so let's be honest. Now they've nerfed the Wintertodt T, whatever you want to fucking call that shit. Fuck it. It's going to die. Kill it. Fuck it. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. Blah, 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 blah.